Silver's Hawley Area Channel host, Factory Channel. We're just on the JFK 2 at the moment. And unusually, we've actually left the piers and we're heading south, because early on this afternoon, a couple of hours ago, Alan the skipper spotted some white-beaked dolphins off Suter Point, so we're going to head up there first before turning the boat and heading north again. So, see if we'll say anything, so say it a bit, YouTubers. Hey! Hello YouTube. Hello YouTubers. Paul here, your channel host. Welcome to the channel. Just off Suter Point at the moment on the JFK 2. And, we've got a selfie here. Got some white beak dolphins right next to us. Flipping brilliant, eh? Anyway, I'm gonna get going, I'll see you about YouTubers. Oh yes. There's more jumping over there, isn't there?
Animals.
fuck! Three of them all together there.
Whoa, four.
Well, just after leaving the piers, I headed down towards Suda, where Alan said he had seen the skipper, where he'd seen the white piece this afternoon. Sure enough, just off Suda Point, we came across them. They were off between Suda and Sunderland. Quite a few, sorry for swearing there. quite a few white beaks playing with the boat. Excellent. And now we're heading north, back up the coast. So see what we see up there. So seeing a bit of YouTubers. But just behind us there in the background, you've got Blythe coming up towards St Mary's Lighthouse at the moment. Because we saw the dolphins earlier on off Suda Point when we headed south first, we only had time to get up as far as Blythe. We normally get around about Cresswell, Newbegin area, but yeah, it's been a successful night. Haven't seen anything else since those ones off Suda Point, and it's a flat, calm condition site. And also, if you're wondering why I'm just wearing a t-shirt, with me on the way, before I left the flat, I left the flat without packing me hoodie or me waterproof, and it's pretty cold. But anyway, I'm gonna get going. I'll see you later.